Well, now, let's sprout us some Brussels. First, we're going to take some bacon and put it on the rack. Shut our lid and set it on 390 for 12 minutes under tender crisp. Bacon is out, resting on a paper towel, all crispy. Got a pound of Brussels sprouts all washed and cleaned, and we're going to cut the root end off with a sharp knife. Then cut them in half, just like that, and throw them into the bowl. When they're all in the pool, we'll take our virgin olive oil spritz. We'll spray them down good, then add some sea salt and fresh ground black pepper. Throw them into the crisper basket, then into the pot. Select tender crisp and set it on 390 for 12 minutes. While that's cooking, we'll hook up our horseradish mayo. Couple tablespoons of mayo or Miracle Whip and horseradish sauce. I love it, so I use a lot of it. You can adjust for the heat. My special touch, yellow mustard. I like the tanginess. Mix it up, and remember, you could use sriracha mayo instead. Time's up on the Brussels sprouts, and they look all nicely browned and crunchy. We'll throw them in a bowl and add our horseradish mayo and stir it in well. Brussels sprouts, harvested in ancient Rome and first referenced in 1587. These were a little fresher. There it is. Crispy Brussels sprouts with horseradish mayo and bacon. I had a question from a couple people I'll try to answer. They wanted to know what these things are on my arm. Well, they are simply Down Syndrome Awareness Bracelets. I wear them for my grandson, Jake, who has Down Syndrome. And he is one of the happiest, coolest dudes on earth. We go out of state once a year and do a Down Syndrome walk, jamming for Jake. And I cook for all the friends and family on the walk. It can be a job, but it's so much fun. And I gotta tell you, sometimes he wears Papa Ken right on out. You try to keep up with him. Let's eat before it gets cold. I'll see you while I go.